A coin left on a tombstone lets a soldier's family know that someone stopped by to pay their respects. If you leave a penny, it means you visited. A nickel means that you and the deceased soldier train at boot camp together. If you served with the soldier, you leave a dime. A quarter is very significant because it means that you were there when that soldier was killed.